For some reason, we've eaten a lot of expired food on this show in the past couple of years, but there's a group of people over in Denmark who've managed to turn expired food into a socially and environmentally conscious business model, unlike us, who just turn expired food into very runny diarrhea. Hey there, feeders, it's me, Noah Gluten. Now, it's fairly well known that Americans and other first world nations have a big problem with food waste. John Oliver recently did a story on this very topic, it's actually a few months back, which was a lot more funny and insightful than this one will be. The point is, we throw away so much food each year that we could probably end world hunger with the food we throw out. Food waste is a huge problem in the restaurant industry, it's a huge problem in our own homes, and it's a huge problem in grocery stores. But a grocery store in Denmark called We Food is trying to change that. It's Denmark's first food waste supermarket, which means they sell produce that wouldn't be sold on the shelves of a normal store because it's either past its expiration date or because it has produce that's considered defective in some way. Translation, all that produce that looks like a big fat wiener. They look like dogs. Picture an emoji eggplant. We Food is meant to be a place for people with limited incomes to be able to get food at 30 to 50% off what they'd have paid at a traditional market. But really, anyone who's interested in reducing food waste and helping the environment is welcome to shop there and also, you know, if you want to, save some f***ing money. Now, considering we waste 1.3 billion metric tons of food each year worldwide, which is also the same as 116 f*** tons, I think this is a good way to raise awareness while also making it easy for people to take some action. Now, let me know in the comment section if you guys would like to shop at a store like this, should one open in your area, but also make it a lot easier for me to find dong-shaped vegetables when I need them, which, it turns out, is often. Hey, that's it for this one, guys. Thanks for watching, and subscribe to Tasted to find out more ways to use vegetables that look like penises right here on the Food Feeder. Spoiler alert, sometimes I eat them.